Hey guys, welcome back to another video where today we're playing Bee Swarm Simulator, and I know what you guys are thinking. Where is my Commander Bee? Why have I not completed Brown Bear's quest? Because I lost that account. Yes, I lost my Commander Bee, and I lost my honey, and I lost everything. But I am ready with a basic egg as well as royal jelly and two codes. So first, what I really want to do is buy a new weapon, because weapon or tool or whatever you want to say, because this scooper, it's not the best at all. It takes a lot of time. Actually, I could also buy a backpack. Okay, yeah, actually, let's buy a backpack. 750. Can I buy a weapon too? Oh yes, I can also buy the rake. Look at me, I am all ready with my new stuff. Hopefully this rake is good, or I'm just wasting my honey. So what I have is a basic egg, which I'm going to hatch. We got a basic bee, and then I'm going to transfer that basic bee and possibly get something good. We got a rascal bee. So let's see how that bee is. Rascal bee. Let's see, a mischievous bee who moves quick and hits hard. Keep an eye out on this one, okay? It's a red type. So, oops. It has a good speed. It has 16 to attack. That's better than one, I guess. And red bomb. That's good. Collects 6 pollen from 13 surrounding red flowers. Combo with other bombs increases power. Wow. So I'm going to say forward on and go. That was a really, really good bee, actually. So let's go and give this pollen fletcher to Black Bear. Yeah, let's do that. Nice job, here's a reward to hold you over. A few more questions, I'll give you the silver. And the silver egg is yours. That's right, no egg yet. You've got to work for it. And yeah, if you guys are thinking, what about the first two quests? I did it in the first episode, then I did it off camera again, because I didn't want to bore you doing the same quest over and over again. There are three colors of flower on this mountain: red, white, and blue. If a bee is red, it collects twice as much pollen from red flowers. That's good news, because our rascal bee is red. And if a blue color bee, If a bee is blue, it collects twice as much from blue flowers. Working in fields. Okay, you know what? I am too lazy to read. What is my next quest? Oh my god, 600? Are you kidding me? I can actually do that in one go, because I have a 750 jar. But I'm pretty sure this mushroom field looks like it's gonna give us red. Yeah, it does. It's giving me 6 red pollen. Well, that's not going to help. Rascal, please collect some red pollen. I better not die. Thank you. First, when I played this game, I thought we had to take our weapon and go and hit it. Then I realized that I died. So, Rascal, please produce a bomb. That would be fun to watch. Oh, yes. Oh, wow. Oh, my God. It gave 78. That's good. And we're almost done with Red Request. Hopefully, we get something good out of the silver. 592. 594! And it's complete! Yay! And our backpack didn't even fill up! Yes, we did it easily! That was easy. Black Bear, that was not tough. That was really easy. I don't know why I should scream so much. Nice job. Oh my god, he says, nice job, yes, the robot told you. But two more questions, so like is yours, yay! That's going to be fun. Okay. He gave me 650 honey. Yes. Bolin from Blue Flowers, I think, is going to be blue question. No, it's into the blue. Blue Flower Field. 1,000. Blue Flower Field. There's one problem. I forgot where it was. Oh, yeah, I remember. But before that, I'm actually going to get it. I am actually going to use a code. Wait. Am I even in the group? Wait, did I forget or did I do? Because the first one I'm going to show you is for the group. Only group members can use. Yeah. 500 honey and haste 5. Oh yes, I can run fast. That's my honey. And while we're doing that, let's do this. So the code is simply club jelly. C-L-U-B. Hopefully this is not expired yet. Club and then J-E-L-L-I-E-S. Jelly. Simple. Hopefully this is not expired. Are you kidding me? What did I do wrong? C-L- Oh yeah, I spelled it wrong. Sorry guys. C-L-U-B. J. Where's J? J-E-L-L-I-E-S. That's better. Yay! We got 3 royal jellies. Let's use one on the basic bee. We got a hasty bee! Yoo-hoo! A quick bee who zips around sometimes. It makes you move faster. How? Oh my god, what is that? What was that? That's a haste token. Wait, let's check this bee out. There's haste to me. It's a rare. It has 17 speed. That's a good speed. One and a but oh, it gives you haste. Bronze plus 10 player move speed for 20 seconds. Wow, that's good, I guess. I can now run away faster, right? If I can't, I'm just making myself look like a fool. But now I think let's buy another basic egg, because I am too addicted to basic eggs. You buy them and they can transform them.
Yeah. Hello!
Hi! My brother, he's just a weirdo. Comes into the video, hello and bye-bye. I got a basic bee and I can transform it. Give me something good. Another rascal bee. Wait, nothing happens. I have another royal jelly. Let's transform this place. Yay, we got a Riley bee, leader of the red bees. Wow. And a longtime rival of Bucklebee. Who's Bucklebee? His fiery nature has elevated it above the rest. Wait, let's see. Where's Riley bee? Riley, there it is. Do it, okay. Can produce red boost. Wow, yes, that's a very, very good bee. Woo! We did it. We got a good bee. I don't know what that was, but let's go to the blue flower field and let's get. Actually, let's do the second goal. So I don't remember its spell. I'm pretty sure it's Sugar Rush. S-U-G-E-R-R-U-S-H. Hopefully this is not expired. Boom. Oh, it expired. I think. I don't know. Wait, let me spell it again. G-S-U-G-E-R. I don't know why I do these silly mistakes. R-U-S-H. Wait, is this a honey storm? Honey storm? Second time this has been summoned. Because when I was playing off camera, this had been summoned, and now I'm playing on camera, it has been summoned. And look at the amount of honey I'm getting. Yes. Sugarrush. Yeah, it doesn't work. So now I have a code. If you know, it's upon a YouTuber. It's Thanks, yeah, Boost. And I know I'm gonna spell it wrong, so you guys can go and check out what the spelling is. I'm just gonna try Thanks, yeah, Boost. If it is correct, I'm gonna get it. No, I don't know. So you guys can go. You can go and get it, unless it is the wrong spelling, and I mean it is the correct spelling and it has expired. So whatever. Let's get a little grinding. Actually, let's go and try to complete Into the Blue, because two quests and we are getting that, what do you say, Silver Egg, right? That hatches into a good bee, hopefully. If it doesn't, I'm gonna be mad. Ouchie, what are you doing? I'm just gonna make honey, gonna empty out my container, and we're gonna go. I'm also sorry for no videos for such a long time. I keep on taking breaks after saying the same thing, sorry, 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 all over the video. I don't know why I do that. But let's go. Now we have three bees, right? If I'm not wrong. Yeah, Riley, Rascal, and HDB. I can't see HDB. Wait. Oh yeah, there was HDB. Boom. It didn't explode a lot, that bomb. Oh my god, I killed a rhino beetle so quick. Boom. That gave me zero, are you kidding me? For what reason that didn't give me? I think it's a red bomb, that's why? It could be actually. We're getting some good amount of blue pollen. My bees are helping right now. Good work, bees, good work. I am halfway through. No, not yet, not yet. Just a little bit more. And we're halfway through. Oh, yeah. We're halfway through. We're halfway through. So let's try to do this fast. Red boost, I can't do anything with that because I'm not at a red field. This thing is so slow! Literally! Slowest thing ever. Okay. Come, let's go. Time's done, I guess. So I'm going to start ending the video while making honey. Unfortunately, we don't have... Wait, why not? We don't have a lot. I don't know why not, you transform my HDB. Try for a good one. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you didn't, like would be greatly appreciated. Hopefully the thing which happened to me earlier doesn't happen again, and I will see you in the next one. Subscribe, please leave a like, comment down below what game you want us to play, and check out our cousins and Cousin's channel, HomeBoyHQ, and Bethlehem's channel, Invincible Gamer. And hopefully in the next video we'll be getting that silver egg. And I'll possibly complete these quests off camera. And I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye, guys! Okay, bye-bye.